Hi YouTube, this is Edward Tindall. I'm at a client's house right now. I found a killer piece of tin and I'm going to make this video as raw as I possibly can. I just got here, but as I got here, 9 times in a row, I've caught 12 speckled king snakes out from under this one piece of tin. So hopefully we'll catch one today on film, but I'm going to film this and post it even if I don't catch one, because that's how a real snake catcher does. Alright, excuse the lawnmower noise. Unfortunately, no. But I have caught, you can see, now there's numerous snake traps in here too. This, damn, I wish I could have got something today. Look at all that king snake here. This is surrounded by woods. You know, this is a big ass yard to go to my. Sorry I didn't catch nothing, guys. But maybe next time I will make some more tin lifting things. And I'm going to mention my friend Chuck Saida. I mainly made this video for him because it's badass. He would say this is a killer piece of tin and badass. So peace, love, and happiness. Like, subscribe, and tell your friends. Peace.